Hey guys, so I'm gonna react to the trailer for 1920 London. इसकी ये तीसरा पार्ट है 1920 के सीरीज का. फर्स्ट पार्ट मैंने देखा है. फर्स्ट पार्ट एक्चुअली मैंने थिएटर में देखा था. उसको पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज मिले थे. सो आई एक्चुअली थॉट दैट फर्स्ट पार्ट वॉज रियली गुड. सेकेंड पार्ट मैंने नहीं देखा है बिकॉज जब मैंने ट्रेलर में देखा आफ्ताब शिवदसानी हीरो थे तो मैंने सोचा कि यू नो प्लीज डोंट बैश ऑन मी. बट मुझे लगा कि यू नो इट्स नॉट गोना बी दैट गुड. फिर उसके बाद मूवी मिक्स्ड रिव्यूज में आई. देन आई अल्टीमेटली डिसाइडेड आई विल वॉच इट ऑन टीवी. बट सिंस देन आई डिडंट गॉट एनी टाइम. और मुझे तो पता भी नहीं था कि ये तीसरा पार्ट बना रहे. ऑलराइट, सो यू नो व्हाट्स अप विद these kind of movies. These kind of movies are made in relatively low budget, like 7 to 8 crore, 10 crore के बीच में बनाते ये लोग. And release होने के पहले ही ये movies profit में चली जाती है because music rights and satellite rights and cable rights ये सब बिकते 15-20 crore मिल जाते हैं वो लोग. So it's pretty healthy, I mean profitable thing to make a horror movie in India because sabse pehli baat to, as I said, budget kam rehta hai and they make all this money from rights and stuffs. But phir bhi paisa bhi kamati hai, you know, 10 crore ki rahegi to 20 crore to aaram se chali jayegi when you talk about, you know, from the makers of Raaz and all. So, let's cut the chit-chat and let's do this. Sure. मेवाड़ वाला बाबा शर्मन जोशी.
हाथ जोड़ दे, बस अब हमारे साथ लंदन आ जाओ और उनकी जान बचा लो.
आंसू पोछ लो शोहर, कुछ नहीं होगा तुम्हारे वीर साहब.
Why would you do that? Q? Jump scares. Badiya. Kind of have mixed feelings. Set design और cinematography तो अच्छी लग रही है and story नहीं बतानी चाहिए थी trailer में. I think, you know, पूरी अगर आप story trailer में ही बता दोगे तो मैं movie देखने क्यों जाऊंगा. I mean, it's just my thinking. Apart from that, CGI, I guess it's not completed because it either looks like, you know, post-production team haven't done their work properly, or maybe they are still in post-production, you know, they kind of render karna padta hai CGI ko. So I think, you know, certain shots require more finishing, maybe. I hope so, because, you know, CGI isme utne achhe nahi lag rahe the. Apart from those two things, I think it was good. There was quite one or two moments of jump scare, which I already, you know, mereko samajh mein aa gaya tha ki idhar jump scare aane wala hai. So I did not get too much scared, although it's like 12 a.m. right now. Ek hit paane ke liye paisa to kama chuki hai. I mean, hit lene ke liye, if 10 crores ka budget hai to 20 crore kamana chahiye, you know, half theater rakhti hai, half production house ko jata hai, producer ko jata hai. So 20 crore bhi kama li, to agar ye 10 crore ki movie ka budget hai to 20 crore bhi kama li to 10 crore aaram se mil jayega, plus jo unko mila hai rights se wo alag se. To as I was saying, the trailer actually, you know, I have mixed feelings. Thodi bahut acting achhi ki hai Sharman Joshi ne is trailer mein, aisa dikh raha hai. But as I said, post-production, I think post-production is not done yet. I think so. Kyunki itni kharab CGI to nahi rahegi, mujhe to aisa lagta hai. Anyways, it's just my thinking, alright. So yeah, please comment below what you think of the trailer. Do you thought that CGI was little bit, you know, needs finishing, needs rendering, I guess. And what do you think about the story of this movie? Do you thought that they showed too much story? I mean, you know, ek movie aayi thi, It Follows. That movie's trailer was actually good. You should totally see that trailer, how they cut a trailer for a horror movie. But anyways, you know, I thought that it was decent, but it would have been better if agar un log ne thodi bahut story ko suppress karne ki koshish ki hoti, aur ye kya bolte apna CGI ka thoda aur render acche se kiya hota. Maybe let's not nitpick about CGI ko udhar rakh lete, fir bhi story utna kam batana chahiye tha. Anyways, thanks for checking out the trailer reaction, guys. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel and like the video. So, until next time, see ya.